We all do take gym selfies of different body parts, don't we? Mostly from the front, though. Personally, the one I'm most proud of is definitely the back, by all means. And although us, mere mortals, naturals or not, are far from being close to a guy like Ronnie Coleman, or far from being Dorian-esque, sometimes we do stumble on unknown people who have mesmerizing backs. His name is Jacques Pedral. When he turns, this back is absolutely proper. Or my fellow Canadian, Doshan McGregor. From the front, he is loyal, but from the back, he is rather royal. This back is absolutely to be saluted. Viorel Marasiu from Romania. Look at this back. Complete. Not busy. He happens to be the trainer of none else than André Dieu. Self-explanatory. Canadian Chris Bumstead, classic physique sensation, is already Dorian-esque. And well, another sensation again from the classic physique. The ball. I'll give you George Peterson. I mean, look at this back. These guys are not even bodybuilders yet. All of them have some crazy back development. And finally, a guy from Libya. He's not even known. He does not even have social media. His name is Kamal Elgarni. And yet, just because of this marvelous back shot, he became viral on social media. This is why the back is the most important body part in fitness, really. It really is.